Free.
Oh, and then it's not my favorite character. Damn, I haven't said all this stuff. Crazy. Alright.
Battle settings. Bustling side streets. Chun-Li.
Now, let's begin.
Ryu.
We'll be on the battle.
The secret to strength is daily training.
Alrighty.
I won't let up on you!
Oh, my buttons. Still backwards. Me lose. Yeah, let's reference Chun-Li, dude. I'm gonna try to.
Another fight is coming your way.
Speedrun, possible goal. See what happens, though. That's not even fair. No, it's fair, dude. I lose. The last time I did this, I lost. Like, I don't know, pretty early on. Can you hear me just fine, Lith? Give me a heads up. Got the crosshair that can't go. For anybody just kind of tuning in.
Want to see my kung fu? I'll show you.
First rank match. I'm a new camp.
Want to see my kung fu? I'll show you.
Round one. Fight!
Kikoken! Kikoken!
Round two. Fight!
Take this! Kikoken! Kikoken! Can take this! Kikoken! Kikoken! Kikoken!
You win.
This is your first win in a ranked match.
Round one. Fight.
Kikoken. And take this. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Kikoken.
This is your second win in a ranked match.
Still no word on my mic. Dancing Phoenix, now I'll go. Full on stock Chun-Li, this is weird. Alright, cool, thanks for the heads up, Les.
Can't escape! Ah!
speedrun is I want FM for Zeku. So I want a new account for Zeku, and I don't want to pay for Zeku. So grind some FM.
This battle could create a new reach record in a ranked match.
Give me a heads up if you heard that. Or type it in the YouTube stream, if you would. So hopefully get some more viewers. Hey, get another viewer in there. Welcome in. Second rank match going into it. See if we can keep moving on.
Round one. Fight!
Kikoken!
This is your third win in a ranked match.
What record is that, Lith? 79-17? Wait, what record is that? You had a 79 game win streak? Or 79 out of 100 games? Damn, there's like 600,000 accounts. Oh, 79 games to get gold? No, I think you doing it in 79 is faster than I did it. When I did my second account.
Hey! Kick the bullet up on you! See ya!
Thanks for everybody who tuned in. All those don't know who's what's happening here. Just kind of doing a speed run. The earning of FM for Zeku for my new Zeku account, which is aptly named. Get Zeku. Yeah. By all means, type in the YouTube channel, and I'll get back to you. Hold on, Ninja.
Round one. Fight!
Kikoken! Kikoken!
Round two. Fight.
Kikoken! Kikoken! Kikoken!
This is your fourth win in a ranked match.
Round one. Fight.
Kikoken. Hey. Yeah. Kikoken. 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 Kikoken! Kikoken!
I kind of feel bad about that. Once again, anybody feel free to type in the YouTube channel, I'll get back to you. The HUD a little bit. You know, see people's ranks. I guess in the speedrun, it's kind of important to see the ranks. So, but thanks again to everybody kind of tuning in. Hopefully get some more viewers in here and chat it up with me.
Bustling side street. Chun-Li.
Now, let's begin.
Ryu
will be on the battle.
The secret to strength is daily training.
dude. One thing you want to try to use in is the solar plex, which is forward heavy punch. That comes in pretty handy with neutral in neutral, and you can sometimes get people with a frame trap with a DP, but that's a hard read. Ryu's,
you have used Chun-Li 5 times.
You can abuse the crap out of that, and it turns out to be a like, really amazing tool for him. If you really want to get in, you may want to, in your Shoto player, you may want to think about trying to...
Round one! Fight!
Kikouken! Yeah! Ta! Kikouken! Ta! Kikouken! Yeah! Kikouken! Kikouken! Spinning bird kick! Huh? Kikouken!
Round two.
Hopefully she'll get buff.
Fight!
Kikouken! This way!
This is your sixth win in a ranked match.
That might be a good way to go. Well, in my defense, Lithium, I'll be out of rookie in like my next match, so hopefully that doesn't happen too much. I gotta think that most people kind of figure at this moment I'm a Smurf account. Turn up my mic. Yeah, I'll turn up my mic. Let me get through this game and I'll turn it up. Thanks for the heads up, waifu.
If you win, you'll create a new win streak record in a ranked match.
What'd she say? A seventh win? Who knows?
Round one. Fight.
Kikouken. Kikouken.
Okay. Round two.
Kikouken! Kikouken! Here's a bonus!
This is your seventh win in a ranked match.
Let's run again. Cool.
Round one. Fight.
Kikoken. 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 Kikoken.
Audio devices, microphone. All right, is that better? Is that better? Waifu? Cool. Alright, so yeah, guys, post up if you have anything in the chat you want to kind of talk about while we're kind of working through this. Any questions or whatnot? Why I play cross-handed or whatever. Nice lift. And thanks to everybody else who's kind of tuned in. I see a few viewers in here now. Appreciate it. And, you know, talk up in chat. I'll talk with you. Oops, dropped it. Will Juri be in the game in S3? I'm sure she would be. Why would she be taken out?
Another fight is coming your way.
Will I be using Juri? Oh, why do I play cross-handed? This goes back to like 30 years ago. But I started playing Street Fighter at Street Fighter 1. And I couldn't throw fireballs to save my life. And I didn't realize that it was because in that game it was really hard to throw fireballs. So I saw some dude doing it cross-handed. And I said, you know what, I'm right-handed, let me give that a shot. And I gave it a shot, and it didn't get any better, but I just got kind of used to it, and I never went back. So, it's, yeah, like 30 years of playing like this.
Round one. Fight!
Which guy's in our Discord? Oh, there's Mika's in our Discord? That's funny. I agree with you, though, Ninjas. I don't think that Chun is worse than Ryu, but I think they're both pretty bad. I'm not getting a lot of runbacks. I think people are kind of pegging me as a Smurf, which is fine. I am. I don't expect a lot of runbacks to, like, maybe high silver, maybe? Yeah, I would say that Chun and Ryu are both in crap tier, dude. Bottom 8. At least bottom 8. I think she'll be in season 3, dude. I think Sakura is kind of one of the guaranteed. Oops. Yeah, I can live without Sean. Thank you. Juri and you're in the same category also. Personally, waifu, that's just me. I mean, Juri's got some decent confirms. Whereas both Chun and Ryu don't really.
In ranked match.
Yeah, no, I think Sakura is basically guaranteed to be in S3. S3, A3, whichever.
Round one. Fight!
Rashid hate happening right now. I mean, I don't like the guy, but I don't say he's cancer. That's harsh.
Round
got 10 minutes speak.
This is your 10th win in a ranked match.
Quick to run back.
Revenge.
Fight!
Keep blocking as much as he does. It's like, oh. Pricing on that makes me feel like that. Wait, what's going on in the chat? Oh, he wants his eagerness to play. Yeah. I'm gonna try to do. Actually, I still haven't landed a bunch of combos. But there's a late. A late cancel one that I've been kind of working on. It's kind of hard. A hard combo. What's going on, everybody? Kind of tuned in. 7 of you, appreciate it.
This battle,
anybody wants to kind of talk about anything as we're kind of ranking up slowly? Let me know. Ooh, it looks like I got another spurf. I got 7 wins. 7 wins versus my 11. Dun dun dun. He might not be a smurf, maybe he's just kind of like playing.
Fight!
I might be losing my first match.
Round
Didn't kill him. I wasted meter. That was dumb.
It can't be over.
Final round. Fight.
Get lost.
Keep going.
Got it.
Made me nervous a little bit. I thought I was gonna lose.
You created a new win streak record in a ranked match.
Yeah, I kind of figured he'd run it back.
Round one. Fight.
I don't know why he was swinging like that from the far distance. Maybe he can't. He's having a hard time with booms? It's weird.
Round two. Quite.
I was actually worried the guy was going to take a game from me. Not my cleanest freaking game, for sure.
You created a new win streak record.
Oh, he leaked on. See, I kind of feel bad about that. Actually, no. Dude, I have like a 7-game win streak. I think it might be in like me doing a speedrun or something. I don't know. I got 11 viewers, right on. Thanks for everybody kind of tuning in. Anything in chat you want to talk about? Give me something to talk about while I'm working through all this. Or if there's anything you want to see in training as far as combos go, let me know. Alright, let's see if I can get that combo.
You can't escape.
Spinning the late crouching hard punch combo. That's kind of hard, or really hard, actually. Oop, duh. Capcom, please. Oh, hey, I did it. Oh, I dropped the SBK. Not an easy combo. There we go. Excuse me. What's going on with matchmaking? Nothing's coming. I mean, I can't get a speedrun to silver if I can't get the game to match me up with anybody. I don't know why matchmaking is taking so long. There we go. That took really long. So we're about the 50 minutes into this, and I only have, what, how many matches under me? 10 or 12? This might take forever. Yeah, no one's afraid of me. Yeah, I do have Twitter, but I don't really use it all that much, like, at all. But it's at Chunbelievable. What's his name? Lithium can tell you how to spell it. It's just Chun, or Unbelievable, with CH in the front of it.
Round one. Fight!
I dropped it. Yeah, I'll start maybe using Twitter more, dude, but if you want to help me out, give me like a sub on my YouTube, I'd appreciate it.
Come on.
close to a rank up.
I think Colleen could be fun. The only problem is I can't control her from saving my life. that's probably one of the first times I've ever heard anybody felt bad for Aurora. But yeah, no, I mean, I'm down in bronze at the moment, still just kind of working my way up. So a lot of the opponent's going to be like that. That one Nash player, though, I mean, he might have been smurfing too. He could have beaten me. Easily. Might have been. I don't know. I mean, it's possible for a person to have a win streak down in bronze and not be all that good. Feel bad kind of deranking him, but crap kind of happens. He was playing. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm with you on that.
Another fight is coming your way.
What's going on, Jet? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, no, my normal rank is super plat, so I don't imagine it'll take me forever to get to gold. I'm just kind of doing this so I can get FM on my new account for Zeku. I made a new account for Zeku so I can kind of learn him, but I don't feel like paying for him, so I'm just kind of ranking up, get some FM. After the stream, I'll probably do some single-player content, like the trials, and then, yeah, come Tuesday, he should be free.
Round one. Fight!
Drop it. Yeah. Ooh, damn.
Laggy.
Oh, what's up, Indy? My bad. I'm getting a lot of mileage at this level, waifu. later on, I don't use it quite as much. I mean, at the moment, these guys don't really know how to defend it or how to hit it, so might as well get the pressure going, right? Yeah, those are fun for sure.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. You back that.
You win.
Where are we at now? We've hit Super Bronze yet? Bronze. And what's my win streak so far? What is it, like a 15? I don't know. 15, 16? So we got like 9 of you guys in here today. I appreciate that. So you've been on for about an hour or so. We've done about, I think, 15, 16 matches. Yeah, we're right about Super Bronze at the moment. It's gonna be interesting. You're dropping that. So if anybody has kind of any questions while I'm kind of playing, if you haven't tuned in, you haven't met me before, you can type it in YouTube chat, I'll answer up. Other than that, you know, just kind of hang out with me.
This battle could create a new league record in a ranked match.
So I've done 16 matches so far. That sucks.
KO. you win.
I don't imagine that guy's gonna run it back. I don't really blame him. You want to stop the combo. And I could have killed Akuma. Anybody come back? Shit happens all the time, dude. We got, what was that, 17 matches and level 4? Wow, what's wrong with the point system?
Another fight is coming your way.
This is kind of my first time ever really ranking up in a game like Street Fighter V. It's the only time I've ever really played rank in my life. So I don't really know like what's better system than what's not.
Your match record with Chun-Li is 17 wins.
Ryu! Alright. Once again, thanks for everybody who's kind of tuned in. I got 7 viewers, appreciate it. Feel free to type up in YouTube chat. I'm going to talk back to you or whatever. And then, any questions I'm happy to answer?
Imagine
this guy's gonna run it back. Oh, he wants to run it back. My bad. Level 34 Ryu.
Round
I mean, that's like the talk shit, but wow, that's
fight.
That's a lot of gaming.
Keep
This dude loves crouching hard kick. Taking around us, whatever. That wasn't a full combo, I dropped it.
Can't escape.
Yep, I dropped it. Oh, that was horrible.
You win.
You created a new win streak record in a ranked match.
How far is it to get out of Super Bronze? Is it 1500? Please tell me not 2000. Anybody know how long it is to get out of Super Bronze? Cool. Thanks, Liz. What's super silver? Like 3,000? Cool, thanks again, Lith.
Time for battle.
Try not to take those two personally. Ninjas, I mean, rage quits are gonna happen no matter what. And I don't think there's a game out there that exists that has the perfect rage quit system. Although, like, the phone app, that's kinda cool. The CPU will take over if your opponent leaves, and you can just beat the CPU up for free, and it'll still get your points. That's kinda cool. I don't know how hard that would be to implement on this game,
win
but...
one more time.
That's kind of a cool idea.
20 wins in ranked match.
What do we got here? So if anybody doesn't know me and wonders why I have a cam on my hands, it's because I play cross-handed. So, figure I should have talked to people. Laggy. I don't know if he's Smurf, dude. The other Alex earlier wasn't a Smurf.
Fight.
How did I drop that? Sorry.
You win.
How did rank work in DOA, dude? Yeah, I do that all the time against Alex.
20th win in a ranked match.
That was laggy. I'm leaving. You can yell at me. Yeah, you can totally throw it when the trigger's dashing towards you. It ain't that hard to time either. So I mean, if you want to wait for the unblockable to unleash, you can let it fly, and when he's running to you, just grab him. I do that grab all the time. That got Moe just did right there. I landed that just once in an actual match, and I've done like 10,000 games. That's the only time I've done it just once. And I posted it up on Reddit, and some people appreciate it, but there's a lot of people who blasted me for posting it up. Yeah, if someone beats me, they're gonna get extra bonus points for beating me. Not much, though. It's like 10 or something like that. It just kind of depends on the level. I'm not getting matched up with anybody really above me. I'm getting matched up with people below me.
Chun-Li, over 20 times.
So, Super Bronze. Oh, Capcom, please. What the hell just happened? Oh, this is always interesting when it happens. Did that guy just like rage quit on the versus screen? They put me on blast because I guess the combo is not that hard, which it really isn't. It's just more the fact that it was super rare for me to land that in a fight, so I posted it. But it was just the sheer difficulty of the combo that people are like, why did I post that? I'm telling you, getting that the right resources and circumstances to land in a match though is not simple.
Another fight is coming your way.
Oh well. Yeah, that's how the rage quits is supposed to work. That you quit, you lose points and your opponent gets them. I guess it works. I don't know. I've never rage quit, so I don't know how. I've never like lost points like that, so I don't really know. But I've also never gotten any points that I can tell, at least. Super Bronze. I haven't placed anybody silver yet. Shouldn't I be like getting silver matches by now?
My iron body is in. Round one. Fight.
Keep talking. Well, that was interesting.
Not done yet.
That is what it is, dude.
Don't hold a grudge, okay?
You're not gonna please everybody on the internet all at once.
Fight!
Yeah, back up a bunch of viewers. We've got 10 of us. Appreciate everybody contacting them.
You created a new win streak round.
For everybody who's been here at the beginning, I know you've been saying that a bunch, but so bear with me. But I want to appreciate the viewers. If anybody doesn't know me, by all means, ask questions. Especially when my hands are like this, maybe. Other than that, just kind of like, you know, hang out and talk to me.
Fight!
Yeah, no, I get it, wife. It makes sense. Yeah, well, there's always going to be kind of the trolls who are like, we're always just get good is your default answer. I mean, crap happens. I mean, it wasn't like I got majorly blasted. There was a bunch of people who kind of gave support also. So, I mean, crap happens. It's not a big deal. I need some silver opponent. Am I going to get silver opponents at just super bronze where I am? I don't know. I kind of get it also, the way I feel like there's a bunch of people who are constantly posting up. It's like, hey, I got out of Super Silver, or hey, I got out of, I'm out of Rookie. And that's cool and all, but maybe there should just be a thread for sharing stuff like that, which would include my combo, I guess. So it's not like, you know, you have like 10 posts a day of some guys kind of like, look, I ranked up. It'd be kind of smart just to have like one individual thread to say, hey, you know, share your achievements type thing. Yeah, I don't generally use standing leg kick, air, and anti-airs all that much either. I mean, I do when I need to, but I don't know. I like my EX XPKs, which is a waste of meter and lots of trying players to tell you that. It's just kind of my style. Yeah, there'd be lots of guys in the Discord, especially the Discord, to tell me that I shouldn't use XBK as much as I do. Which is fine. I use standing leg kick when I have to.
Round one. Fight!
A silly way to kill somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah. You could have just alpha countered the heavy punch. But yeah, look, Waifu, I used the standing leg kick that game.
Your win streak in a ranked match has become a personal best.
So since I am smurfing, though, I won't, like, try to run it back unless guys want to run it back on me. I don't believe guys are, you know, kind of bailing out. Man, we're not even halfway there yet. This is going to take forever. I need an opponent. Yeah, that kind of has to be a little bit of a read, dude. But I mean, I'll use the trigger freeze to help me kind of adjust if I need to, if I have it.
Round one. Fight!
Keep
Oh, that's fun. Yeah, that's a good idea, Ninjas. The only problem is just don't rely too heavily on the parry game. I mean, Ryu can be opened up if he uses it too much or he tries to use it too much. I need opponents. How many wins we have? We're going over 20 wins? I think, maybe? Good night, viewers. Thanks for you guys for tuning in. Oh, did I pass 20 a while ago? Sure. What are we at now, then, dude? Do you know? I guess we're gonna find out right now. I think my record for win streak is 43 on my fiction account. Fiction account. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna beat that. Not that I'm playing like badly, I just have a feeling. Win one more time. 24 wins. Yeah, level 45 down at bronze, that seems weird off to me.
You ranked up.
Woo! Do you want to run it back? No. Hey, you ran it back.
Round one. Fight.
Nah, but people can camp for their XP, dude. You don't want that. Yeah, getting XP from battle rounds would be bad, dude. And you just have like friends who just leave their machines on for days, and then they just kind of grow and grow and grow and grow. I mean, I guess XP doesn't really mean anything though. Yeah, I got 10 viewers, so I appreciate everybody kind of tuning in again. Guys who don't know me, by all means, chat it up with me in the YouTube chat. Ask any questions or give me shit, whatever it is. If Lithian's still around, YouTube can answer questions for me too. It's kind of my Padawan. But other than that, you know, hang out. Is anybody kind of new in the chat who I haven't spoken to before or met before? Can't do that the one side. What we got? Is there on Discord?
This battle could create a new recent record in a ranked match.
Radio channel. Nope. Nothing's going on, new challengers. Alright. It is what it is. Ooh, and a booking.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, first silver opponent.
Round two.
I hate this stage. What's going on, Marcos?
Round two. Fight.
Got those triggers at least.
You win.
Thanks for joining the stream, Marcus. And whoever is on stream, you know, you kind of appreciate any sort of subs, any subs you can do to my channel. I appreciate it. Trying to grow it out, you know, maybe hopefully one day become a partner or whatever. But yeah, any subs would be appreciated. What's going on, Joel? Have we met before, Joel? Or like smoked before, played before, anything like that? Well, yeah, but I mean, I think that was the first trigger that was used against me, other than like the Alex who did the, who got thrown out of his. Other than that, I don't think anybody else used a trigger. Nobody else has used a V reversal, which is kind of silly. Especially with like, you know, I'm doing all the corner pressure, people should be doing the V reversals. Cool, Joe. What's your Discord name? Oh, my bad, dude. I remember talking to you. Oh, wait a minute. You're from the dad's Discord. Oh, never mind. My bad, dude. Thanks for joining again. Yeah, well, if I use V reversals, especially against, like, you know, Bison and, you know, Rashid, guys are just super plus on a lot of buttons. Like, you have lots of chances to block. Use V reversals. I don't think there's been one guy from rookie to where I am right now who's used one. And with all the corner pressure I do, they should.
Finish it!
escape.
Come here, opponents, please. Thank you. Need opponents.
Another fight is coming your way.
What do we got? I've only played some time training with friends.
Top 100 Falcon, North America.
Still playing Super Bronze? Give me silver opponents, please. I need to rank up faster. This is taking forever. I must start like asking for runbacks, even if I possibly beat somebody badly.
Want to see my kung fu?
Possibly.
I'll show you.
Round one. Fight.
Man, this guy likes hurricane kicks. Like, badly.
Round two. Fight.
Did he just seriously taunt me? Yeah, but tattoos are minus. I mean, I get it, but I mean, tattoos are so minus. Why would people just kind of swing those out there? I mean, Kant is not as bad as Ryu's, but still, it's so minus. I don't know, he wants to run it back.
Round one. Fight.
That's what I don't get.
Fight.
If you can't talk somebody, you should really have some sort of, like, you know, ability. Be a ringer or something. Something handy. Is it instant gap closer and looks really cool? I guess so. I mean, his V skill to like standing medium kick poke, that's a better way to get in than a hurricane kick. I mean, hurricane kick is unsafe. supposedly color editors coming in AE, dude. But it'll be limited, so you can't like see stupid green skin color or anything like that. But yeah, there's gonna be supposedly a color editor. I mean, if X Kiro's right, there's gonna be a color editor. So I mean, I guess it's something like that to look forward to. I'm not looking forward to like, you know, some of the ugly ass crap that people will come up with, but there's the idea that there's gonna be a color editor though. I think that's the case, dude. I mean, I take X Carrot stuff with a grain of salt. I absolutely do. But I mean, there's legitimate. He's been legitimately right pretty often.
Win one more time, and you'll reach 30 wins.
Man, so we can get 30 wins. Why am I getting super bronze still? Give me silver opponents, please. I need out of this rank. I need to rank up faster.
Round one. Fight.
Dropping combos, too.
You win.
So thanks again to everybody who's kind of tuned in. If you haven't already, please make sure you, you know, subscribe to the channel. It'd be much appreciated.
Win in a ranked match.
Go ahead and type up in YouTube chat, and I'll answer back for anything. Kobayashi Maru. Wow, that's straight Star Trek reference, I think.
Fight! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Realize the reset would make him dizzy. I lost a couple of years, hold on.
Round two.
Yeah.
win.
All right, who wins we got now?
It's got to be over 30, right? Was that like 31 wins? Slowly getting up this over. Come on, give me opponents! I'm not even halfway there yet, dude. If I'm not even halfway there, then it's going to take me like 4 hours to get the gold. That's going to suck. Like over 4 hours. Yeah, that'll blow. You're supposed to be typing a proposal for work? What do you do, waifu? Cool project, gotcha.
You are close to ranking in the top 50,000 in North America.
Huge. I think the last time I did this, a bunch of months back,
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind.
In Summers.
Remember the name well.
See if it happens.
Round one. Fight.
It's smarter. You're not just throwing shit out there and dying, so.
Round two.
I'll start being careful.
Fight.
Might lose my first one. I'm assuming this guy's gonna run it back.
You're close to a rank up.
Oh, I gotta use my own advice. I gotta use V reversals on Rashid more.
one. Fight.
Hulkin! This way. Obvious.
When in doubt, go ham.
Round two. Fight.
Come on, Cold. You're tuning in for my first loss. It's gonna happen. I feel it's gonna happen. I dare lose. Hey, dude, I might lose. It's
you win.
It's totally gonna happen eventually.
Your lead has moved up to silver.
Oh, sweet, I'm silver now. That's cool. Do I know you from anywhere, dude? Like a Discord or Reddit or anywhere else we played before? Oh, against, no, lose against Rashid. Dude, I promise you, like, eventually, when I do lose, I mean, Rashid's got probably one of the best chances to do it. I don't mind what I'm talking about, I could lose to anybody, so. He seemed to lose to a Ryu, or, who's probably bad, or Ryu or Fang or something. But I appreciate you joining the stream there, like Ice Cold. Oh, okay. I always drop that combo, I don't know why. And like 2,000 points to go? Jesus. 2,000 points to go and then about 2 hours. Hopefully get it done in 4 hours. I would love to get it done in 3. Very cool Pisces. Kill him. Oh well.
You created a new win streak record in a
ranked match. Lead down. Sorry about that, dude. Sorry, I need to keep going. I can't wait.
Round one. Fight!
Match.
I think I above silver. That evil stomp is probably one of the more evil things you can do when people wake up when they don't really know about it. So, I know I've kind of said this a bunch to all the guys who've been here since the beginning, like Waifu and whatnot, like people live. But thanks everybody tuning in for the stream. If you kind of dig what I'm doing, please give a sub. I'd appreciate it. Coming a little bit faster nowadays, opponents.
Another fight is coming your way.
What's going on in social media? Anything? No, not really.
This battle could create
a new the first Abigail today. From Japan?
Round one. Fight! Run, Leon. Just kind of see how fast I can get the gold so I can earn some more fight money for Zeku when he releases. The drop killed me, dude. The drop made it so I lost that round. How much does that suck? Final round. Fight.
Dude, let's stick around. Hopefully I can keep on going faster. Or higher, should I say. This will be interesting. The stream, Leon. See how many wins I can get it up to. I'm trying to get to gold as fast as possible. Round one. Another crosshand cam on for you.
Fight.
For anybody that matter. That should have hit him twice.
Don't hold a grudge, okay?
Round two.
Yeah, don't ask me why the jumping hard punch didn't stop him in his run. It should have, but oh well, what do I know? Well, Leon, I'm kind of on an extra account. I'm not on my main account. My main account's Superbot. So I'm just gonna, I made another account for Zeku, because I want to learn Zeku. And I don't feel like paying for him, so I just started a new account and kind of grinding through ranked, see if I can get the gold. I'll do some player one stuff, or single player stuff after all this, so I can get enough FM for him. And then, you know, I'll have a Zeku account. Which is why I have the account name that I do, Get Zeked. Ba-dum-bum. Here. It's cool. Thanks everybody for tuning in while you're on the YouTube channel. If you like what I'm kind of doing, feel free to chat with me, ask any questions, play, you know, whatnot. And if you like what I'm kind of doing, give a sub to the channel. I'd appreciate it. I'm trying to grow my viewership, maybe one day become a partner. But, you know, anybody got any questions, then let me know. Waifu and Lithium and a few other players have been here since the very beginning. Someone could explain why I play cross-handed. Oh shit, Lithium's gonna aim for me. Alright, so this Ryu's what, Ultra Silver, and it was a 6-game record? He must be beat me.
Round one.
Fight! Oh, knees. Watch out, this guy's Daigo. Maybe.
You win.
I was probably the smartest player I've played so far.
You created a new win streak record in a ranked match.
Ooh, 100 points. That moves things along. Oh, he bailed. Why did he bail? He was good. Yeah, my record is 47 or 43, I think, Lith. So I'm like 6 away from that, maybe. It's funny, this rank is 130,000, my other rank is 13,000. Your record, man.
You can't escape.
Come on now. I have to hit the restroom soon, so this will be the last set real quick. I'm gonna take like a 2-minute break and hit the restroom, get something to drink, and then I'll be right back after this. So watch me lose. Let's see if I can try to beat myself. You know, my record being 43, let's see if I can get to 44. Now, of course, if I give myself that goal, I'll screw it up, as opposed to just playing, so I need just to play. Can I get any subs today? Any subs, buddy?
My kung fu.
Round one. Fight.
Kikoken. 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 Kikoken.
Always worth the meter.
Round two. Fight.
Knee drop. You wanted to. That's good stuff. Oh shit. Oh shit. Good stuff. Watch out for that.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, good stuff. Maybe waste a meter. Shame, this guy was patient, probably would have beat me.
You win.
Hey, back up to 10 viewers. Thanks to everybody kind of tuning in. Sitting about 39 wins up from rookie from zero. And trying to make my way to gold. I'll play again. Link is not going to play again. Is he going to play again? Did he? Nope. All right. I will be right back. I have to hit the restroom real quick. And I'll keep on going. Be back in a minute. Alright, I'm back. Oh, cool, now everybody's left. Alright, I appreciate you guys kind of hanging about. We're a little bit more than halfway there, what, 1600 points to go? Thanks, waifu. Hopefully we can get that done in the next hour and a half. Because I don't really want to be playing much more than 4 hours. Who else is in chat? Give me a shout out. What's going on? Oh, what's up, Benji? You're from NCH, right? Instant stomps are hard, dude. Like, I didn't learn instant stomps until I got this aluminum ball. And the aluminum ball actually helped me get them, learn how to do them. I think Chun is... I don't know. I think one of Chun's worst matchups is Nikali, but I don't think it's terrible. I think it's like 6-4 Nikali or 5-5 Nikali. Whereas, you know, Rog, I think that's 6-4 Brog, but I mean, I'm kind of biased. I have a winning record against both of them, but that doesn't mean, you know, shit. I mean, when it gets to the really high levels, I think Chun's at disadvantage. Oh, you want to pick up Chun as a secondary? Yeah, no, Benji, don't do that. Save yourself the frustration and anger. She's kind of a pain in the ass. And she's got a bunch of bad matchups, and, you know, Nikali and Rog being one of them, Cammy, Colleen, Dalsim, Fang, Guile, yeah. It's kind of, Chun life is rough. I mean, you can ask Lithium and Mornier, who are in the chat.
If she gets buffs, then yeah, I think she'll be viable. I mean, I think Kikosho by itself will help out with the Cammy and the Nekali matchup. But I don't know, it's kind of tough to say. I just want like Chun to have like plus one on instant legs, but on like the medium kick instant legs.
Round one. Fight.
Should have beaten me. Yeah, I don't know what Kikosho is going to be like, waifu. I mean, I could be completely wrong about all that, but. I just think, you know, you can use Kikosho whenever you have meter and someone does a dive kick. I have a feeling that thing will work. And if it somehow combos a super, then, you know, I'm not worried about that matchup anymore. Yeah, I can't make an air grab me from Hogan. I have to jump at her to do it, though. Oh, why? That person was good. In a higher rank than me. Why did they bail? Yeah, I think Cooligan acts as an air throw. I don't think she can throw people from the ground, but I could be wrong about that. I don't see a lot of people trying to go for Cooligan throws. Benji, who do you play now? Chun is a second from Akuma, dude. I mean, I don't even know if Akuma has bad matchups, but if he does, Chun's not gonna fill that hole. If you're like drawn to her because you think it's fun, that's different, but if you're looking for like a matchup, nah, I wouldn't do it. That is probably her best matchup is Abigail. I think Geef is 50-50 personally, dude. But yeah, I personally think Chun owns Abigail. I think like a 70% win percent run rate with her against him up at like the platinum levels. So yeah. Yeah, Guile would be like, you know, that's the guy who will automatically fill up all the gaps that Akuma might have. You know, especially against like Karin and Cammy. Yeah, Guile definitely is a good second. But I mean, if you think Chun might be fun, then that's different, dude. By all means, play her.
Another fight is coming your way.
Yeah, it all depends. I mean, if Geef gets his Oki going, it sucks. It's a hard life for Chun. I mean, it's a hard life for anybody if Geef gets his Oki going, though. I don't think Guile's getting nerfed in Season 3, dude. I think Guile's in a really good spot. I don't think he's broken or anything like that. Yeah, Lyanna, yeah, I agree. That's just, like, you know, once Geef knocks you over, you hate life. It's one of my bad matchups. I don't do very well against Pauline. I think this is the first one I faced since starting this account.
It's so nice to meet you.
Round one. Fight!
Who loses because I'm just kind of dicking around? That's correct. It's been meter. Dude, if you think you'll have fun with her, by all means, player. It took me that many games to get 10 EX kills.
Your win streak in a ranked match has
crazy.
Become a personal best.
Round one. Fight.
There you go, that's kind of. Ooh, damn. Instant spawn.
Okay?
Definitely really smart for a second. I played really smart that first part of that last round. I thought I was going to lose that round.
Your win streak in a ranked
2 hours on. Personal best. Still got like 1,400 to go. Was that the first V-reversal waifu? I didn't even notice. Oh, cool. I didn't even notice they actually VR'd me. Here's the problem, like, with doing this, is that I'm gonna form some bad habits, and by the time I get to, like, you know, higher ranks, I'll have to, like, forget those bad habits again. Guile's boring. I mean, Guile could be played boring, but he could be made exciting, too. I have a friend who plays Guile by walking forward. I mean, dude rarely charges. It's the most ridiculous thing. And he does really well with Guile moving forward. So, I mean, he can be fun. Just, you know, he also is open to being played really, you know, boring styles. So it just kind of depends. Oh, no, wait, Chun's getting the Morgan costume? I just read that from Floatron. Sick! Is my first birdie?
Too late to run off to Mom, then.
Round one. Fight!
Oh shit, hey Gouda, I didn't realize you joined.
two. Fight.
Screwed up my reset.
You win.
Hey, Lithium, that is now my record for win streak. Last time I got to 43, I just got 44.
You created a new win streak record in a ranked match.
So, it looks like I got a decent stream going, a decent amount of viewers, which I really appreciate. Yeah, no, Benji, I've got a really large tattoo of Chun-Li on my leg. And if you haven't already, you know, I appreciate anybody who can kind of like dig what I'm doing to give a sub on the channel. I'm trying to grow that, but all means, chat at me at the in the channel. I'll talk back to you. Yeah, Benji, I can't really show you the tattoo right now. It'd be weird on the camera, but if you go to my Instagram, you can see it. It's a really large picture. Just my Instagram is Chun-Believable. And that's just unbelievable with CH at the beginning. Where'd you hear that I had a tattoo? Yeah, it's a really large tattoo. It takes up like the whole calf, the whole right calf. Okay, yeah, I posted them right on a while ago. Does this mean you can do instant air legs in real life? Yeah, no. Yeah, I don't know if anybody actually ever checked out my Instagram. It's got nothing to do with Street Fighter. Except for, like, the picture of me and Chun-Li and the picture of my tattoo. And that is everything else in my life.
Your opponent is using
their main character. Is this the first Ken I've faced? I don't know. No, it is not the first cannon. I remember that guy. One guy did a lot of hurricane kicks. Loved hurricane kicks.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, good shit. Oh, damn, he's a swinger.
That's good. kung fu.
Round two. Fight.
Kikoken.
Man, this dude just was swinging, holy shit.
You win.
We basically guarantee that Ken is going to throw out a DP out of nowhere. You want to run it back? Must run it back.
Round one. Fight.
I hit a button.
Not bad. That's what I was looking for.
Round two. Fight.